last week when we had the games too, I just play the games with Ateneo in the PCCL, and then I come here after to practice, kind of get ready for the Asia Cup. I don't want to miss any of the practices, you know. So I just show up and rally it out.
Wait, are you feeling tired right now, or is this okay?
I'm kind of tired right now, but it's something like I'm sort of getting used to already, going twice a day, not too much. But when it's a game, it's kind of a little different. You're at a sort of different level, you know, and down to another practice, same type of level. Going twice hard like that, it's kind of tiring, but it's all right. It'll be worth it.
How are you managing? How are you preparing it behind the scenes? How are you preparing for it mentally, I guess? What's something special that you have to do for you to be able to cope with that kind of stress?
My brother stretches me every night. Every night I'm done, I just ask him, like, yo, can you stretch me? He does it. That's pretty much it for how I can get through those things.
You guys have been practicing for almost 2 weeks. What are the things that you've seen for the first time you got together?
It's big improvements, because I remember first practice in Morro, it was like a lot of people are still new to what Coach Tab, Coach Mark were trying to put in. So right now it's like everyone's mostly getting it now. It's sort of just fine-tuning the defense, fine-tuning the offense, but in everybody's mind it's already there. So I think it made some major improvements.
You're getting the feel of the college game, the team you're playing against, teammates there. So how do you feel so far with playing the PCCL?
It's fun. It's something I'm getting used to, because in the States it's a lot of fouls. You get called, hand check, automatic foul, but here it's a little bit different, but it's still fun playing with my schoolmates, my teammates, so I like it. I like playing there.